Do you use one of these window reflectors on your car? Don't put it on the inside of your windscreen. Put it on the outside of your windscreen. This will cut down the heat on the inside of the glass by at least another 70%.